Here we go, pistol round, four armors, smoke and flash with Pronax. Interesting, two armors only. Bunch of utilities and diffuse kit with blade. So, in white holes on the way to Pop Dog or B? To be or not to be? That's the question. Markel, firefighting in Ivy side. Some boost skills and the rotation towards B. Yeah, looks like this. Markelov still trying to peek, still fighting, and Sharo ready to meet some guys. One from upper, remain from lower. Not remain, but three from lower, because one more player still in break room. Seconds. Potato! Oh my goodness! Throw! He didn't throw. It was a good chat. Oh my goodness! Anyway, that potato did a huge damage, and now 4 of all. Lacro! And 5. It's all for Markelov. Solid storm. Absolutely great storm. Don't forget, guys, that it's a last chance for all these teams to take part in DreamHack Masters Malmo in Sweden, because it's second and last qualifier. Second last and last qualifier, so loser GG. No DreamHack for loser. And forced by Markelov. Interesting, not related, but Markelov will perform with a scout, so he will try to remember his op actions. One and B, only char, and he's playing greedy. He's already he decided to push, actually. Extremely slow round by ancient players, Bondic in break room. Okay. Slow, extremely slow. Come on, guys. It's not a disco club. Let's kick some ass. Anyway, it's a trap. Our hosty players in A side. Yeah, I fixed hard. Thanks. Thanks to all viewers. It's fixed. Some action. Nope. And hold on. Fully blind. Now! Ba-bam! Ba-bam! Anti-bro. Only one. No damage, no any single damage by Markelov's attempt, scout attempt. So 4v2, hat-trick by Lacrom. And it seems, yeah, easy guys, EASQ again, yet another easy round for Ancient. Yeah, easy round, E for Echo, A for Alpha, S for Sierra, and Q for Dog. Easy guys, easy. And full eco now. It should be even easier for Ancient, and 3-0 incoming. And keep in mind that that Ancient playing on T side, yeah. So it's awesome start for them. And they decided to play in a fast way. They are not scared of that possible trap here. Two kills. Jump and kill trick by Pronax. So 5v2, clean and easy round or not? Hear that question. C4 is going down, and that's it, round over, so 3-0, and here we go, here the gun round, first full gun round on train map now, and let's see what Flipside can do with normal guns. So, first full gun round. And flashes, smokes. It's okay. There is no easy pick for Schneider. Scout. Oh, P90 Galil. Museum collection for Ancient. No, seriously, just museum collection. Five different guns against five M4s. Museum versus classic. Yeah, museum versus default set. Let me call it this way. And here we go. More than 1 minute, enough time, of course, for ancient to do whatever they want. Seconds, all players just freeze, you know, freeze, and all the players just staying on the same spot. Okay, only now they started to move, and here they fight Markelov. No, 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 Markelov, don't do that. Okay, Markelov, don't do that. Okay. Yeah, the flash, and it's time to fight. 25 seconds, come on! Move, 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 move! Shara, fully blind! Rotating fireball! 8 HP damage, not that big. And 20 seconds on the clock, fully blind again! Shara, second time, but C4 in Pop Dog area! It's not an B attack. I really thought that Ancient will try to land this 4 in B, but nope, they rotated towards A. Here we go! Whoa, 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 whoa! Calm down your teeth, buddies! Calm down your teeth! Absolutely great defense, and here we go, no time to plan the C4. Schneider decided to save his op, and he did it, he did so, but that defense was pretty, pretty sick. So Museum didn't work against default set of Flipside's players, and 3-1, first round for Flipside on train map. For a case, op versus 5 and force again. Of smart decision by the players. They still trying to make some bank. I think that I'm pretty sure that we will see op in defense. But what about 2 op set? That's interesting. Maybe we will see that. Pauf in upper, 1 T player in lower to be exact. Lecro, C4 just laying down in Pop Dog side. 2 in Ivy. Yeah, these 2 dudes will switch here, will pick C4 and push from here, 1 here and 2 from here. So it's an A attack, definitely. But not now. Of course, when 10 seconds will remain. Yeah. Turtle mode. Turtle mode. Seconds on the clock. You mad, bro? You mad, bro? Cause I'm not! Cause I'm not! I'm joking. Here we go, hear the fight. Now! Ba-bam! Open key! Open key! Pronax easily picks Markelov, and now 5v4. 5v4, Shara now alone, because... and hear the fight, here another pick by Pronax. Pronax on fire, Pronax unstoppable, Bondic Band Blade made situation equal though, and Pronax low, but Schneider, nice support, Blade switch to viewers, and now 2v3, ba-bam, Schneider crazy from top, surprise from the sky or not, nope, ba-bam, I can't believe it, that was sick! That was just insane, oh, Schneider! What a beast! Okay, 4-1. Full ecom for Flipside and the smell of 5-1. And now it's serious. Because losing 5 rounds out of 6 by playing on city side, that's really sad. That's really bad. That's just bad. Okay, and here the push. This I mentioned playing in a way faster way than they did on previous rounds. Pauf, fireballs, a bunch of fireballs. Lacro Blade, not bad. What about... Nope, no more kills. Blade did the job. Yeah, he managed to pick 2, but of course it's not enough to win the round. So Bondic. Bondic alone. Alone in the smoke. Jozhik v Tumani style. Yeah, it's so-called Jozhik v Tumani style. And okay, impressive. And he'll try to be a hero right now. Antibro. Antibro. 5-1, and Gun Round. Gun Round, and the first time we will see World Edits op on train map. Let it bam duel. Op duel, and no. Twist decided to nope. He's still trying. Ah, but we're let it switch to B. Here the boost. power. Nope, didn't work as well. And greedy move by. By Shara, here the fireball. And here the rotation. All templars are alive, more than 1 minute to go. Some damage done to World Edit, and that's it. But he's totally fine after all. 64 HP for op player is ok, absolutely, because he's controlling the directions for pretty long distance, so it's not so critical for him to have some solid level of health. And sneaky beaky spot! Sneaky beaky spot, but no, it will not work. It will not work, because on the way to A, ancient players are tons of smokes. Or maybe it will work. No, I don't think so. 35 seconds. Bondic covered by smoke. Ba-bam, Shara. After all, he did it. Oh, shame on me. I missed that. Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Oh my goodness. Okay, he did it. In the end, he did it. It took pretty long time. And 2 kills in a row by Lacros. 3v2. Cuckoo! Yet another cuckoo kill! Improve your skill in cuckoo kill! 3v1. One more cuckoo kill. Cuckoo! Bunch of cuckoo kills we saw. Bunch of cuckoo kills. Okay, 5-2. Five two. 1 tech 9. 1 tech 9. Other guys. Ok, 3 AKs. Galil. Only one city player now. Shara inside B area. Bomb carrier on the way to B this time. On the way to upper. Yeah, this time they'll try to plan this for NB. Why not? Flash, double flash. Enemy spotted, but of course it's not possible to kill from ladder. Incoming. Baba! Oh, nope! He didn't pick fireball. And C4 planting, C4 down, and here they pick double kill in the room. Okay, but Power of Tech-9 in action. Potato massive! Ba-bam! Oh my goodness, massive damage done with that potato. And now 4v3, and whoa, huge damage done. One more potato. Oh my goodness, and now it's all for Power here, and that's it. Oh my goodness, that potato and spray did a massive damage. Cuckoo. So it was a massive damage, yeah. Fireball! 5-3. By the way, slowly but surely, Flipside made situation slightly better. Yeah, 5-3 after 5-1, so it's okay now. And there is an awesome chance for them to make it 5-4 even. Flashes are ready, smokes are ready, and here we go! Attempt number 2 to plant the C4 in B! He thought about throwing that smoke on fire! Chara, what was that? What was that? He could use that smoke, but he's right. But he thought that that smoke will work for T players. That's why he didn't use that. But same time, he was picked by opponent. So 4v3, and still a chance here. Open key, Lacro. But Bondic, and now 3v. Oh my goodness! And from behind, Cuckoo kill. Cuckoo kill is possible. 2v2, ba-bam! Oh, that's sad, it will be sad, and here the pick by Bomb. Oh my goodness, and they did it, that was epic, guys! That was just epic, epic! Okay, I disabled because of donation. Best customer, thank you, unknown pwned. I disabled epic music, but I will use it next time, because sellout more important, of course. Of course, sellout more important than some stupid video. Welcome to sellout family. Okay, so Bondic alone. Bondic alone. Slow round, 6-3. That's extremely sad if you're talking about previous round, yeah? Only Tech Nines were available for ancient players, and here we go, they did it. They did it, great cover, the great backups, and here they round 6-3. Ba-bam! Trade, 2v4. Bondic should try to save his M4. Leave that area. Leave. Forget about them. Forget about that. Save. Who can kill Bondic now? Who can kill Bondic?
Bond. James Bond.
Okay, Pronax did it. Pronax didn't allow to save one and only M4 for Flipside, and 7-3, 5 rounds before their swap. Let's read the stats after 10 rounds, 10 kills and 23 points for Bornik, his leader of Flipside. Just a second. And 8 kills for Pauv, his leader of Ancient team. Fast round by Ancient, which is pretty rare to see. Ba-bam! Schneider! And I didn't show that kill. I didn't show that kill because I'm bad. Guys, I'm just bad. World Edit made a trade, and of course I didn't show that kill as well. Ba-bam! World Edit misses a shot. Okay, second one successful. 4v2, and cuckoo! He did it. Okay, Pronax. And here the trader right after that. And also for Twist. He's alone, managed to kill one. 1v2. And that's it. World Edit did a job. Hat-trick by World Edit. 7-4. 4 rounds before that swap. And again, let's overdo the sets in normal way. Bonica and Schneider both managed to kill 11. 24 points and 25 points. It's all about the points. Actually, there are two leaders in terms of score for Ancient, Schneider and Palf. Two pistol players in this round for Ancient, and again, why Ancient decided to play in a fast way? Actually, their slow tactics were pretty successful. After switching to fast mode, as you see, all rounds are back and forth. Pauv, Bondic, and T players keep storming A area. Ba-bam! Schneider, top! Dude! Oh my goodness, that was insane Tom and Jerry episode. No, it was pure Tom and Jerry episode, and now Pronax alone against... Never mind. 7-5. Ancient, calm down your teeth. No, seriously, calm down your teeth. Why they decided to play in such a fast way? Everything was fine for them when they played in a slow mode, yeah? After switching to that fast, it's kind of risky. Risky round so far. Again, fast round. This time, okay, because Tech-9s, rushing with Tech-9s is okay. Yeah, it's pretty normal to see, but it's not a rush in this round number 13 by Ancient players. They are waiting. Hear the smoke and switching to lower. Fully blind Chara. Just smoke bank, tons of fireballs! And World Edit, double kill by World Edit. Schneider, C4 down, C4 ticking away. Ba-bam! Ba-bam! And he did it, Schneider! On fire, two kills already, 2v3, power of 32 HP with attack 9. And two T players in one Sparta, which is not that good. They cannot cover each other, they cannot stay in cross. So, this round should go definitely towards flip side, and it will go. It will. My defuse, my defuse, my defuse! I love that situation when pro players are trying to get some easy score, yeah? It's like, no, seriously, it was like, wait, my defuse! My defuse. Okay, 7-6. Ouch, it hurts, powerful, and avoid potato! Oh my goodness, that was risky. Anyway, Bondic made a kill. Because he got damage and a potato right after that, so... Second kill, easy round so far for flip side. Fast raid again, 4v3. Staying in cross, Lacros, 3v3. Baba! Oh my goodness, I really thought that Schneider will manage to win this one, but nope, he didn't. Blade, the trade again. Oh my goodness, what a sick round now so for Chara. He's alone and pick from behind. Absolutely brilliant, absolutely fantastic by Ancient player. And 8-6, it means that they will win the half number one, despite to T-side, despite to playing on T-side. Oh my goodness, that's really sick, that really insane. Ancient on fire. Keep in mind that they're leading per maps 1-0. And they are so close. I don't know how they will play on city side, and as I told, the flip side is pretty ok on T side on train map. But still way better chances for Ancient now to win the match on two maps. Second half is ahead, and flip side should try to win this map. Round. Sorry, they need to make it 8-7. Five v four. Here the switch. Here the flash. Bab! Oh, that was oh my goodness! What a reflex by Trest. Oh my goodness! That's really brutal. C4 down and B, and the Chara alone. Of course, there is no point to save, but same time he's fighting against 4, so... 9-6. 9-6. 9-6 round over, and after half number 1, the stats on your screen. Only Bondic fighting for flip side. Other guys are not doing well. They're trying their best, of course. 9-6! Here we go. Yeah, remove kids from the screen, because score 69. Invite them after this round, okay? When they will be 610 or 79, okay? Because for 69, please remove the kids from the stream for avoiding any Twitch ban. Around, definitely it's a B attack, and T players reach the area, mission 1 accomplished, C4 down, C4 tick-ticking, bonus money here, all 10 players are alive at this moment. Diffuse kit available, Chronox got it. Here, the fight entry kill, maybe. Yeah, fast trade, though. It's not an entry kill. Ba-bam! Shara! Shara on fire, but same time, Schneider also. 3v3. C40 ticking like never before. Trade again. Oh, my goodness. What a sick action is going. And both players in upper, and they will try to kill the C4 diffuser. And not possible. Not possible. No. Not possible. No time. So, ST players decided to save armors. Blade will die. But could be better to die from C4 than from Pauf, because in this case Pauf got some money. Schneider and Pauf will play with armors from the previous rounds, and good for them, because now they can save a pretty solid amount. One potato, one flash. Defense, a mini trap in A side, and Lacra entry kill. Sad start for Flipside, honestly, but they reached the bomb area B, pushing from lower, all not all together, but three, and Pauf. Easy pick by World Edit. Markelov also on fire. 4v3, C4 down, C4 ticking away. Bonded covering the whole side. Lacra another kill. Okay, pretty solid damage done already. But still not enough. And Schneider shoots. Oh my goodness, 2v2. They will try to. No, without defuse kit, not possible. Better to save. Oh my goodness! No defuse kit, so it's not possible, in my opinion, still. Anti. Actually, Schneider lost a chance. He could kill, and he had a chance, because Vondik... actually, both players shaked. Yeah, both players shaked. Both players choked. Seriously, both players choked. Okay, but nice try by Ancient, but the same time round went to Flipside. 9-8. 9-8. 9-8, full eco, not full eco, Deagle with Lacro. Galil's rare case, one pistol, and Pronax in front of Pop Dog's exit. Playing greedy, but it's understandable, because the pistols is... pistols are more effective in close distance. Ba-bam! Blade won the duel against Pronax. Here we go, entry kill. More! Schneider, crazy! One more! Sick highlight could be. But anyway, still, ok, two kills. 3v3, but there is no... Okay, Twist got gun, then two kills by... I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I'm just speechless. 1v2 and 2 AKs, and both city players full of health and energy. Oh my goodness! And now 1v1. Sick moment, guys. Sick moment here, and... Ba-bam! And they did it again. Oops, Flipside did it again. But the problem is that Ancient played with pistols, and guess what? They were so close to win the round. Yeah. By playing with pistols, they were so close to win the round. And now imagine what will happen when Ancient bought big and heavy guns. Big and heavy guns. Oh my goodness. Okay. Fireball! That was sad. Twist, that was sad. And there wasn't any single point to push toward that break room. It's okay when you have shotgun or pistol, yeah? But what was the purpose to play in such a risky way without flash, at least? Smoke. Pronax. Lacrom 4v2, and slowly but surely Ancient anyway rotated situation. Turned reverse the entire situation, and now it's all for Shara, but he's low. He's low and he had 13 HP only. So Ancient won the first gun round. And no money, actually, because of what? Because of what? Yeah, Flipside won 3 rounds in a row by, while playing on T-side, yeah, but tons of damage done during all that 3 rounds. And that's why, after losing one gun round, no money for Flipside, despite to T-side, where guns are not that expensive in comparison with the CT side. Oppa, Lecro spotted, but Lecro with AWP, interesting, interesting, actually, bunch of AWP players, maybe only for train map, because Twist should play, especially when there are two snipers. Double kill by Pow, BABAM! Oh, and now it's all for World Edit. He's alone. He's alone, and 11-1 incoming. That's it. Schneider did it. Double kill. 11-9, and let's read the stats after 20 rounds. 53 points and 24 kills for Schneider, his leader of Ancient team. Shara number 1 for Flipside. 15 kills and 40 points. It looks like close, yeah, 11-9, but the main problem that Ancient controlling the game, they controlling, they keeping that pressure towards Flipside, especially money-wise, yeah? They're not giving a chance to Flipside to buy AWP or 5 AKs or tons of utilities. And they're playing in such aggressive way, because slow round is in such situation, of course, Flipside would like to stay calm, to hold for a while, but Ancients keep pushing. It's all about psychology. It's all about psychology! 11 HP for Lecro. He stayed alive. Fireball! And potato kill. So 4v2. 4v2. 12-9 incoming. And no money should be. Yeah, overall. Overall, pretty sad situation for Flipside. Seconds on the clock, waiting, and we'll wait till the end, most probably. They'll try to plant the C4. I'm pretty sure that, or maybe they will save. No, I don't think so. Because they know that two players only should be in bomb area. So, both the players decided to push from upper side. Ba-bam! Easy, easy, easy! But now 1v3! Jump! Bonus money, don't kill me, don't kill me! Bonus money! Ba-bam! You did it, bro. You did it.
Remember my name.
Okay, and he provided bonus money to teammates, and in this situation it was the best thing he could do. Sorry, a couple of deagles. Ba-bam, ba-bam. Here the smokes. Okay, Pronax, cuckoo kill or not? Cuckoo kill or not? Wait, he could wait! He could wait, oh, Pronax, come on, he could wait for a while. And okay, 2v2. 2v2, despite 2 eco round. Potato could kill, ba-bam! Oh, lucky dude. What a lucky dude. Shara, buy some lottery. Buy some lottery right after the map. Okay. Match. 2v2. Oh, but now it's all for World Edit. He's alone. He's alone. Hat-trick by Twist. And 65 HP. Still awesome. 55 seconds. Enemy spotted. Here they regroup. C4 down and Pauf. Bomb has been waiting for his teammates. He decided to wait because it was still in Pobdog's side. And here we go, they will push together. World edit, inside smoke. Yozhik Tumani style again. And he didn't see, but honestly, it was too risky spot. One day that smoke should disappear. Seriously. In CSGO, one day smoke disappears, so what was the purpose to keep staying there? I didn't get, honestly. Okay, 13-9. It's ok maybe when you are fighting against one opponent, but if there are two, there is no big deal to stay inside that smoke. So, 13-9. Ba-bam! 39, enough money for the gun. Ba-bam! Oh my goodness, Schneider misses a shot! Ba-bam! Okay, they did it after all, but Schneider got the massive damage. Massive damage. A fireball here, flash for friend. And important info provided by Pronox. And now they can refocus towards A and B and ignore Ivy's side. But Pronox keep pushing. Enabled, Pronox! Enabled, Close it, dude. Close, close. Seriously, close. I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. But just in case, I reported. No, I'm joking. I know it's a pro level. But just in case, reported. Ba-bam! Blade, expected. And he knew that Pronox might come. Hold on, fireball, 40 seconds on the clock. Pauf. Two from lower, including bomb carrier, one from upper, ready, steady. He did it. Cuckoo kill. Two guys in one line, but good for them that at least one kill. Oh no 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 no! Oh no 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 no! Oh my goodness, that was so easy! That was so easy! 14-9, and only two steps remain for Ancient to win this match. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Remind you that winner will play against G2 CPH winner, yeah? So, stay tuned. Don't leave the stream. Who will leave the stream? Tot Chmo. Okay. Pauf, fireball ready. Fireball in lower tunnel. Okay. Five AKs, two op. Fireball, Pauf, and okay, two steep players, and actually 50 seconds on the clock. All 10 players are full of health and energy. All 10 players 100 HP. Bondic. Ba-bam! Miss! Switching and checking for Pobdog. Fireball in the middle. Yet another fireball, tons of fireballs, but now two players inside and Blade can pick from top! Nope, he didn't! Anyway, yeah, he did after all, a little bit later, but did. And now 3v1, it's all for Pronox, he's alone. Okay, maybe some epic comeback. Not epic, but some pretty good comeback we will see here. Ba-bam! And the Blade caught from behind, two kills by Blade. 14-10. 14-10, what about money? Enough money, especially for Twist, he can share some gun, and I'm pretty sure that he did. Yeah, but no more money for Ancient if they will lose one more time. So if Flipside will win this, most probably they will win two rounds. So it's pretty important for them to win exactly this one. Otherwise, five match points for Ancient. Five match points. On the way to B this time, aggressive move by Schneider. And peek or not, he's waiting for teammates! Oh, that's bad! That's just bad, and there is no cover. And here the rotation, pretty risky defense it was in that upper side. But anyway, power of maturation equal, still two steel players checking. Oh, you that was that peak could be so sick. That peak could be so sick, but it didn't happen. Anyway, all fight ahead in this round, because more than 1 minute to go. Twist brought advantage to ancient players. Tawa power. Will it work? Chota, yes, sure. Wait. Oh, a little bit more. He could wait, dude. He could wait a little bit more. Okay, whatever. So again, Flipside just playing in a slow round, in a slow mode, and they are one less. So here we go, move, ba-bam, pow, second kill, nope, second kill, there is no second kill, 2v3 now, 2v switching towards B, Schneider will try to pick from pretty long distance with AWP, and now 3v2, GG or not GG, I mean, for this round, ba-bam, oh my goodness, Schneider, how Schneider missed that, how, H-O-Q, how, anyway, Ancient got 5 match points, guys. 5 match points, oh my goodness. That's sick, that's insane. Flipside on Train Map played way, way better than they did on Inferno. But honestly, still not enough to win against Ancient. I don't think that some legendary comeback will be. He didn't miss? Ah, okay, sorry, shame on me then. He didn't miss, okay. 5 match points. Ba-bam, world edit. And Pronax waiting. Pronax is waiting. Oh, that pick! Why Markelov turned around? He expected some flash. He expected some flash, and that's it, guys. Smell of GG where, guys? Where smell of GG? Everywhere, my friends! Everywhere! 3v2. A massive damage done to both T players, and yeah. Everywhere. That's it. So now it's all for Blade, 8 HP, and GG, guys. GG. After all, Ancient won the battle, and they are waiting for their opponent. And we will stream that match after short commercial break. I'll be back, guys. I'll be back.